What's up mga ka-sugs? Sugar Princess here. At ito na naman po tayo sa panibagong episode ng Sekiro. Yung last na episode natin, natalo ko yung Chained Ogre at saka si General Yamauchi. Tama ba ako? Ewan ko. Tapos, first time ko nakabuo ng prayer beads. Yung pala, yung prayer beads na yon, dadagdagan niya yung vitality at saka posture mo. Tapos, yung memory naman, yung sinasabi nilang memory, yun naman is pag natalo mo yung pinaka-boss, yung mga boss talaga. Kasi yung prayer beads, puro mini-bosses yun. Yung memory naman is puro sa ano naman yun, sa boss talaga siya, main boss talaga. Yun naman, ang memory naman, dadagdagan niya yung attack power mo naman. Yun naman yun. So, okay. This time, travel tayo dun sa huling pinuntahan ko. Yung dito sa underbridge. Okay. Yung unang punta ko dito, hindi ko nakita na meron palang pababa. So, yan. Oh. Ano yun? Ay, shit. Ano yun? Ano yun? Anong nangyari? Hindi ko na-gets. Bakit nag-shake siya? Okay. Dito ba? Next. Dito. Okay. To. Ano yun? Na naman? Ano yun? Holy shit! Uy! No, 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 no! No! Shit! Ang laki ng ahas na to! Shit! Okay. Okay, hindi ko alam ang gagawin ko. Ay, ay, ay. Hindi mo ako nakita. Wala, walang tao dito. Shit. Come on, baba, baba. Whew. Holy shit. Ang laki. Walang tao dito. Wala. Wala, wala. Wala, wala. Wala po. Nakakatakot. Wala, walang tao. Alis ka na, please. Saan ako pupunta nito? Shit, ayun, nalaglag na nga po. Bilis, 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 bilis. Sabi na. Animal, animal. Ano to? Finally, finally. Uy, ano yun? Oh, yes! Aba, kailangan gamitin ko to. Gachin? Gachin? Feeling ko kailangan ko ito. Oh no, ba't ako napunta dito? Wait. Oh shit. Oy, poison pa to. Hayop ka. Upset. So, I mean, pumunta ako dito, yung ahas, nasan na? Hindi ko magets. Oh no. Tapat ka dito. Umiiyak ba siya? Oo, umiiyak nga. Ayan, papatay. Papatayin na kita para ano. Dali!
Look, a smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyobu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyobu the Demon. Ashina is safe so long as that man guards her doors.
Kokage, my poor, poor horse. All it took was a bit of gunpowder. He startled, and now he's dead.
Gunpowder. Gunpowder. Ito ba yung meaning niya? Scaring beast. O yun nga, gunpowder nga. Hindi ko magets pero sige. Ah, dapat pala doon ako dumaan.
We managed to drive them back once, but the interior...
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by normal means. Not anymore.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Genichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you'd like.
Come on. Heavy coin. Okay, hindi ko pa rin mag-gets bakit hindi ko makita yung
We managed to drive them back one, but
yung ahas.
And that is why you wish to use it doesn't matter. I do not wish.
Look at this. Ashina cannot be defended by both.
Do not yet.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you like. It'll do you no good.
Oh no. Masama ang feeling ko dito sa lugar na to. Malamang boss to. Okay. Okay, bahala na. Okay, fine. Shortcut ba to? Hindi. Sabi na. Sino yun? Shit!
As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Okay. Siya si Gyobu the Demon. No! No! shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Pocha! Ang haba naman kasi ng spear. So syempre talagang tatamaan ako. Hayop ka. Hindi mo siya pwedeng i-block. Come on, come on. Come on. Holy shit. Holy shit. Namatay pa rin. Ay! Oh. Bakit naglipat? Hayop ka. Okay. Po. Akong panahon sa'yo ngayon. Ayayamat na ako. Okay.
Thank you.
Ayup ka.
You
Wala akong choice. Lapit na siyang mamatay. Konting-konti na lang. Konting-konti na lang. Diyos ko, lakas ng kabog ng dibdib ko sa galit. Panang ano. Galit na galit ako ngayon. Kaya lumayo ka.
Thank you.
going on? Hoy, 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 hoy! Puñetas! Puñeta! Die! Putang. Oh, Diyos ko, hayop ka. Hayop ka talaga. Ay, hayop. Diyos ko. Diyos ko, ang galit ko ah. 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 Shit. Diyos ko, alas maubos ko lahat ng items ko sa yun. Yes. Ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo na pag may memory, yun nga yung isa sa mga boss, mapapatay nyo. Ayan, pwede nyo i-enhance yung attack power nyo. Okay. So. Okay. Ah, yun. So ngayon, back to zero. Mag-iipon tayo ulit para madagdagan ulit yung vitality tsaka yung attack power. Skills. Ano ba ang bago? Oops. Puntahan muna natin yung ano. Oh, sige, hindi na pala.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Sinian. Yan lang. Okay, mali.
Ah!
Nako. OMG. Oh shit, punyeta, dalawa pala yun. Come on, come on. Saan ako napunta? Punyeta! No, 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 no. Holy shit.
I'm glad you... There was a dragon rot epidemic back then.
I see.
It...
Oh, I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
Firecracker. Ako lang pa. Ito ko lang din. Gusto ko i-update to eh.
With a mechanical barrel, so many possibilities. I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
Okay. wait now. Wala. Okay, guys. Das. Tulog. Oh, pag na ninenerbiyos ako ganito, nabubulol talaga ako ng baya. That's it for me, guys. So, hanggang sa susunod na video. I mean, episode. Patawarin niyo na ako kung ganito ako nabubulol kasi na-stress talaga ako. Mula pa dun sa ahas na hindi ko alam kung paano nangyari. Hindi na natin siya natuloy na nakalabanin. Tapos napunta na tayo dun sa kay Giobo. Yan. Giobo the Demon. Puro buntong hininga ako dahil na-stress talaga ako sa larong to. Pero konti-konti pa makukuha ko na rin kung paano mas maging magaling lumaban dito. So anyway, guys, again, please do like and subscribe sa channel ko. At gaya na lagi ko sinasabi, thank you in advance sa mga suporta. Hanggang sa susunod na episode. Bye, guys.